decided that the Bicentennial Commission asked us to write a special song for this community, and the song that we composed, Linda the lyricist and I the composer, is called It's Sometimes the River and Sometimes the Road. And it sort of captures the feeling of a community that we've come to know quite well, though we don't live here. And I think sometimes an outsider's view can look at some of the high points of a beautiful town that has many routes of both entry and leaving by river, by road. And we thought, since this is the crossroads of the first national highway, Route 40, and the great Muskingum River, that the title was very appropriate. And the song captures the feeling of being in a town where generation upon generation of families continue to live. And we're very delighted to have this gift to you today.
Many a river parts many.
built, we thought it would be a